What's up, baby?
What's going on, bro? How are you?
Good.
Oh,
I'm online.
Look at son. Son, if you don't, come on now. You got a nice smile, Sandra. Let me see the baby. Wait, the baby. Oh my goodness.
Wait, you gotta get
Naya,
dress.
Naya,
party
Naya.
Dress.
Look at Naya. Oh, mama. Hi. Look at her. my goodness, look at her.
Baby.
Look, Lito.
Come on, Dad. Come on.
Look, she's looking at herself. Look.
She knows. Yeah, that's your job. Your job.
Who's that? Noonie? Is that Noonie there? Look. Look at Noonie, look.
Come on, Dan.
Come on.
Come on.
Woo, we got to celebrate over here. Woo!
Yeah.
sounds.
Thank you.
everybody. Could you please start from the back to the front? From the back to the front, please.
We might need light, Danny. I can't get him.
Run, Danny, run.
Yeah, you're tripping. I got a videotape this.
Thank you. you know that these are the boys.
This is the dining room. Let me see. Nice little light there. Okay. So we
watching. Right up there. You know. It's on top. Tree. Pretty nice size tree. It's my piano. Downstairs and see these chumps. Okay, then go down. This is like a TV landing thing. Different awards and stuff for the kids. And downstairs. Entertainment center. I think it's real wood. It's huge. As you can see. These guys here. Look, they're like camped out on the floor. There's Jake. There's Josh. There's Jonathan. Look at him with his mouth hanging low. And you got Josh, and just typical chump. Let me see. That's Josh. That's Jake. What's up, Jake? You're a handsome kid. And there's Anthony. Anthony. Antonio. Look at me. What? Just let me see your face, boy. That's Anthony. They're laid out on the floor. And so, this is downstairs. My face. The closets and stuff. I put that pillow there. I gotta get a, let's see. So you take that out. It's a, yeah, it's cold over there. I gotta get one of those things to cover it. Yeah. Oh. What's up, Johnny? Hey, Johnny. Jonathan. John. Johnny. 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 So, let's see. Here's Josh's room. He doesn't sleep in here much. This is his room anyway. It's a little bit of a mess. Little Macintosh that I got him. His closet. His closet has a light though. See, there you go. You got towels hanging around. You got this picture. There's the Declaration of Independence. on the floor. Got a little one of those kind of beds. No, not special. So let's jump on here. Right. They have my sort of kind of lab thing slash computer room. It's my drum set. It's my guitars. It's my tapes. One of my bookshelves. You see, I got.
Huh? You gotta get dressed. Don't
be
picking us up, son.
Okay.
You videotape the kids?
My computer is on.
Huh? You videotaping?
Which is not supposed to be.
I'm gonna
go to the store. Okay. Why are these guys turning this on?
I'm
gonna shut it down. Some of the pictures that I took with the digital camera, like Jake, my daughters, my wife, and them.
What is it? I just washed those.
Ooh. This is Jacob's room. It's a mess. It shouldn't be.
How about folding them?
Look, shoes and stuff on the floor.
Jacob, you can't keep doing this.
All right.
After the teams leave, you gotta do that.
This is like. Let me see. This is another bathroom of ours. Ooh, this is quite bright. Let's get right. Plus a toilet. Yeah, you don't want to sit in the toilet. It's like a bathroom. Right. One of those joints. Then you got like little. Some of that stuff doesn't go under there. Like that bag and that stuff, that doesn't go under there. There's my wife. There's my son right over there. And that glass, behind that is everything. TV. So, this is my daughter's room. It's right outside. Don't want to lie. Nobody's in here. Everybody's room is just a mess. The girls have so much junk. They just got to get rid of stuff. They got a nice little border up there. Yeah. It's another bathroom. You got like 20 brushes or something. It's not the door, is it? It's my thumb.
Hi,
Sit up, though.
She got some big eyes. This isn't your playground anymore. And this lady says me. This playground is for good kids who get along and play nice.
I know, it was a little messy too.
Play nice? I'll show you play nice.
What's her bathroom? It's kind of the stand-up showers. Okay. Yeah, typical stuff. My bottom TV right there, blue. So I got that right now, but I gotta get another TV. This is where I work. Hey, Marilyn.
You did not start
the
camera, did you?
Just wave hi. That's Marilyn. That's the two TVs right there. And that's a, close up of our other joint. That's our network operating center. Look closely, you see. Rows and rows and stuff.
You wanna show your family?
Yeah. See all these chairs and stuff? Those are all gonna be computer desks. All that stuff. And here? All there. All up down there. And that's where me and Marilyn sit. But when we do sit, over here, it's not much to see in terms of what we sit, where we sit. Jacob in your class.
Oh, yeah.
You think it's so cool.
What grade is
he? Four. Oh, I gotta get a better spot. Mariah! Where's Madison? Thank you.
Ready? Begin. now turn the program over to Mrs. Urex and our Henry E. Harris Wellness Center. This appears our beginning band. They just started learning their instruments in the beginning of October, so it's just been a little over 2 months, and you should be very impressed with what they've learned so far. Our first piece will be Au Clair de la Lune, which will feature each separate section in the band. First it will be the flutes, and then the clarinets, and then the trumpets.
Thank you. Alicia, Robin, and Julio. And we're going to be doing two songs for you. The first song is going to be called Jolly.
Turn it all the way down.
Hey, I'm like,
Daddy, take me.
No, don't take me.
You better not take me.
Mariah, I can't get you if you. Madison, can you move so I can see Johnny for a second? Can you move?
Wait, wouldn't that be like...
No, you look exactly the same, yo.
Say you see me, Daddy.
Man, yeah. We need two videos. No, two
They listen like they have holes in their heads.
Maskus, sit down.
You should do Johnny. You say, we play days, lonely days.
You can't do it because you're not that big.
He's like the same. He said, you can't do it because you're not that big.
Yeah, Josh, I can do it, look. I can do it, look. You go, poop, poop, poop.
Hey, go, Daddy. Stop.
And then Johnny said,
I'll talk about that girl, the dragon girl. I'll talk about that girl.
No, Jacob, it's not funny anymore.
I'll talk about that girl, the dragon girl.
And look, she's upstairs like that.
The dragon girl,
What's her name? And Shaoli.
Shaoli. I'm blood, though. Dang, man, look how big we are now.
Look how beautiful we are.
Sometimes that daddy's old. Daddy used to have the young face. Now daddy's old. Me and Robert. Daddy's dumb old now.
Don't call me that. Call me Mariah.
What'd I call you?
Rai.
Say Rai.
Uncle Eric.
Daddy got old. Daddy used to die.
Yeah,
he got old.
You just see hair on
my face.
I got old.
No, if you look at the difference in the on your face, not just the hair, it's like
the lines on my face.
Yeah, you got old, Daddy.
No, it's because I gained weight in my face.
Take me. Mona Dad. What? Which Mona? I got it, Dad. I got it, Dad. Daddy, I got it.
Let go, Madison. I gotta shave, yo.
Let me see.
Hey, Madison, you know you can get a pain.
May you please?
Jake, don't stand there. Jake, don't stand there.
Hello?
Jake, don't stand there.
My name is Jacob, brother.
Oh. Are you like?
Zoom me.
Stop it. Stop it. Johnny, don't do that.
Don't take my shoes for you. Don't get my shoes. Where are you? Go get my shoes.
You guys are like ham. You guys are like, you guys are like.
Go get my shoes.
Ham and cheese.
Father, what are you? Go get my shoes, will you?
Yeah, go get my shoes. Go get my shoes, will you?
Hey, hey, what do you take for me for?
Yeah, put it close above my pimple.
Hey, take mommy. Mommy, get over here, girl. You hide like
Carol. Say hi like who?
Three guys. It's three guys.
From youngest to oldest. They're getting into the camera, Jacob.
Don't let it come out. Mommy.
Madison, move out the way.
I'm part of the crew.
Madison, no, you're not. This is the guys. The kid, the
no,
boys.
Maybe I'm a boy too.
Well, maybe you are, that's sad. Look into the camera. Look into the camera.
Stop!
She cute. 2001.
Get out. Do me that.
Oh, it's a cute
little.
Oh, yeah.
You're getting too close to the camera. Why don't you go back there where they are?
He came
to talk to me. Right. Just act yourself. Act normal.
Stop patting yourself.
What happened to the light?
He always does that.
You, me.
It heats up and then you do they?
You, me.
Your hands got old, Daddy.
No, they look the same.
No, my hands haven't gotten old, but they ain't got big.
Yeah, they are. Look at them. They're like, they've gotten old. You have wrinkles. Yeah.
I never took that close up of my hands.
Daddy, y'all still can remember your hands. They wasn't that old.
Look, now it doesn't look that old.
Yes, it does.
Are you serious?
Yes, baby, look at your hands.
I don't get it.
You need to shape them.
You need
a shape. Madison, go put some pants on.
Madison, move.
Jacob.
All right, all of y'all get over there. Madison, Mariah, go on the couch.
Go on the couch, in the back of us. Guys, look into the camera, the little circle on the camera.
Where?
Look at the camera. You'll be able to see.
No, you,
but this way, you'll be able to see yourself when you look. You'll see what your eyes look like if you look right into here.
Stop. You're not recording, are you?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Are you serious?
Oh, you retarded?
I thought you just.
I know, right?
Cheese.
Jesus is alone.
No.
Look at
myself. Do my hair, bring my hair.
I'm gonna record me, I'm playing drums tomorrow.
I'm trying to.